Coach Franklin. Woo! That's how you keep your edge as a number one team.
We don't have time for pouting and all that other crap. If you're going to be one of these guys, you're going to have to show it when we out there in practice. And you ain't whining, and you ain't rolling your face and rolling your eyes when coaches are telling you to do something. If you want to be one of those guys, you're going to have to let your balls drop, and you're going to grow the hell up, and you're going to stop being a baby. Get off the nipple and eat some damn meat. I'm sorry, dude, but when we walking up and down here, folks out there on the field busting their tail, getting hurt, and we can't put one of you in because you've been dogging it all damn week, I get pissed off behind that crap. And I'm not talking about dogging it by your own standard. I'm talking about dogging it by our standard. You may think you're giving 100% effort, but it ain't. And then when you get an opportunity, you piss it down the drain. I don't want to hear complaining. Does everybody understand that?
Yes, folks.
There's an expectation that is set. And if you cannot rise to it, you will not be on this field on a Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night.
You would think that this team lost.
So if we're constantly barking at you to give effort, we're constantly barking at you to get in there and get reps. We constantly got to say something to you. You will not be on the field. Tell your mom and your dad. And if they don't like it, you can go play for their ass. But if you ain't going to work like we expected, you will not be on the field. Some of you need to develop. That's why you're not in this situation. Because if you'd have been in this situation, it'd have got ugly. I understand that. I've been holding that back for a week. He knows. Let's change the number.
Hey, man, what happened to you?
And Millwood did win, to confirm. Coaches, he's forcing them to not get content. Keep their edge, keep their edge.
Hey, shout out to my D-Long. We need my right in
time to get ready to go to work again. Way to make a statement today. Way to work your tail off the fourth quarter. Hey, you young guys, I expect y'all to get a whole lot of playing time this week. That means during practice, you gotta be busting your tail so you can get on the field. You understand what I'm saying? Great damn job.
Yeah,
great damn job.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, yeah.
No, we don't have a game over. I'll double check it, man.
Y'all need to sit down. We been praying here in a minute.
Trey, go. Trey got something?
Hey, for real, y'all, I can let all my pride down right here and look at all y'all faces and say, y'all took me in as a brother.
Yeah!
Right? Yeah, bro! 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 Yeah, b